Hello, this is Michael H. Cohen, healthcare NFDA attorney and founder and president of the Cohen Healthcare Law Group. I was just sitting in my car driving on the way to Veggie Grill. When I'm sitting outside the lovely Veggie Grill here in this beautiful San Diego with its sunny weather. And I was thinking about how do we compete with the large law firms, because I've been doing some SEO for my website and I noticed that a lot of niche areas that I had successfully penetrated and thought I was pioneering some years ago have now become very mainstream, and even the large big players in big law are going after these areas like digital health, mobile healthcare, telemedicine, mobile medical apps. There still are not a lot of lawyers who themselves combine both the healthcare law side and the FDA law side, so that in itself is unique. And also I was thinking, you know, how do we deal with these heavy players that say they do everything, and in fact they do. I mean, they have like 50 plus service lines. What's our unique edge? Well, I've always felt an edge very naturally. I never had to define it, but since I'm growing my firm and scaling, just like you're scaling your own company, I was thinking about, well, what makes us different? By the way, this is an unusual video because normally you'll see me in a suit. You won't see these glasses, which have now turned dark due to the sun, but hey, I'm still trustworthy, and I might need these to look at my notes. I think there are three things that set us apart. You know, for one, we really, really listen to the clients, and we also listen within. Listening is a lost art. Just yesterday, I talked to a client who had come to us from a big firm where he had a very experienced FDA lawyer give him advice. Now, two things that the lawyer did. Number one, the lawyer said, that's ridiculous. The rule is X. You can't do such and such. And instinctively, that didn't seem right to me. And when I did some research, in fact, the lawyer was unexpectedly categorical. Very few lawyers are that categorical. You know, most things simply aren't that granularly black and white, and not that so clearly, you know, in the red zone. When they're in the red zone, we tell the clients, this is in the red zone. We say more than gray area, but most often you're in yellow, and what you got to figure out is, do I press on the gas or do I brake? And there are a lot of, you know, factors that go into that kind of risk analysis. So, you know, the lawyer is very categorical and dismissive. And secondly, the big firm FDA lawyer didn't listen. He just lectured and gave his or his spiel, and so the client didn't feel listened to. So we do listen. We listen, and I listen very carefully. I, as you may know from other videos, I myself have studied energy healing, taught bioethics, wrote an article on bioethics of compassion. I've done a lot of psychotherapy, not because dear Officer Krupke, any kind of issue, but simply because I've been very into the journey of self-discovery, psychological and spiritual, as well as physical, through pushing the edges of fitness, etc. So we're very into mind, body, spirit. That's one of our special areas, integrative medicine, functional medicine, the healthcare practice, and as well as cutting edge business technologies in healthcare. And so so we're very into, you know, personal development, and as such we attract that clientele. Sometimes people are all about the retainer, sometimes they're all about getting their venture financing, and oftentimes there are these other dimensions as well. So we play that edge, we listen. So he liked having a healthcare lawyer who actually listened to his idea and followed him as he articulated the idea. Of course, we lead. As lawyers, we give advice. You know, we are giving the benediction, if you will, the priestly benediction. I'm not gonna do my Spock, my Spock rabbi imitation here. But we do give the benediction, we do give the blessing, we do say the law. You know, gives the thou shalt, gives the thou shalt not, and here's how you might proceed with these caveats and with these safeguards in place so that we mitigate your compliance risk, your regulatory risk, your enforcement risk, your risk of downright being sued, whether by competitor, by some plaintiff's troll, or by someone unexpected. So that's what we do. We listen. I think that's a differentiating edge, and we follow the inner logic of what the client is trying to do, so that we can be maximally supportive. There really is a ministry, that really is a healing function. I've done another video on the integration of the mundane and the cosmic, and that's what we do. I'm going to read my notes here, and then I will shed my glasses. So that's the thing, you know, we have high EQ, emotional intelligence, high SQ, spiritual intelligence, and we listen, and that is extremely valuable, because when you listen, you can really give unparalleled advice. You can give unparalleled advice because you deeply understand, we understand deeply what you're trying to accomplish, and we're in service of that. We're not here with braggadocio and arrogance and talking over you and showing you how smart we are. And oh, you know, I know exactly what 22 CFR 101.320 ABC little 3 in the hole 321 blast off says. That's not our style. So we do listen. Secondly, I would say we are cost effective. We are light and deployable. You know, the focus is not so much on the cost savings. I mean, for sure, we don't have the overhead, the mahogany table, the marble floors, the clunky structure of overbilling that a lot of large law firms have. I would say, you know, a couple of years ago, I'm not a military man, but I remember Rumsfeld talking about how the Army of the future has to be light and deployable. And, you know, we're dealing with technology. We just zip in, we parachute in, and we don't have like these clunky artillery pieces that you might have had, you know, 100 years ago. So we are light, deployable, we work in teams, you get a blended rate, and we really focus on giving you the best overall value. My commitment to you is to give you 3 times the value as a firm to what you pay in the retainer. So we want you to get that value. 3 to 5 is very modest. Sometimes people get $1 million insight, or even build a 10 or 50 or $100 million business. It's happened with our clients based on a nugget of advice. So we are looking for those nuggets. We are digging. We are data mining through the intellectual database. We're applying the best we can. And that leads me to my third differentiator, which is we have depth as well as breadth. There are some lawyers out there, we say chained to a desk, unfortunate metaphor, but that's all they do, is they do something very specialized. So if I want to know, you know, if I want the world's expert on 21 CFR 101.321 ABC, little 3 in the hole, little 2 in the hole, 321 blast off, at $1,000 an hour, and that's I need an hour of that time, you know, that may be a good cost-benefit analysis. On the other hand, you know, can that person seamlessly talk about HIPAA, digital health, telemedicine, cross-state legal issues, regulatory enforcement hazards, IP issues, corporate law, a panoply of Medicare issues, insurance issues, reimbursement, concierge practice, I mean, everything that intersects in one legal consultation. We really strive to be specialist, while at the same time, we don't lose our family practice, general medicine, generalist hat. And so one or more of us might have different expertise, you know, in the present team configuration. I focus more on prevention, compliance. We have an associate who's very deep into privacy and security issues, among other areas of expertise. We have a former prosecutor who can guide and advise on the compliance side. So we really bring this depth of expertise together, and we also bring a breadth where we can be cross-disciplinary, if you will, cross-cutting in the issues, because if you take the water balloon and you push here, it pops there. I mean, you not only have to be light and deployable, but you have to be absolutely prepared for whatever is going to come on the enemy terrain, if you will, let's reframe that as friendly terrain, because we're going to make it friendly. We're going to make it a green grass that our clients can traverse so that they can get to the other side of the hedge with respect to building their dream. This is their why. We empower and support them. So those are differentiators. Let me say that we have, if I had to pick one word to describe our firm culture, we have a coaching culture. We are constantly self-coaching, working towards self-development, self-improvement, whatever we can do better. We also have a coaching culture within the firm, so that these, you know, I grew up in a very archaic structure, Wall Street law firm. We have people, by the way, the best of the best. I choose the best people. I select the best people. These are people that I like working with. I like them personally. They have an inner being that's very alive. They really are very nurturers. They are emotionally intelligent, spiritually intelligent, legally intelligent. They're the best lawyers that you can get. I'm giving my thumbs up to the veggie grill guy. And I really believe that. I love working with these people. I think you'll enjoy them as well. So, you know, our culture is to coach one another in a 360 degree way and to constantly have training, self-improvement. It's how we can do better as legal counsel, how we can stay sharp on the law, and how we can stay sharp having great client relationships. That is what we bring to you. We want you to have blue skies, rainbows and unicorns, beautiful green, you know, healthy vegetables. And it's okay, I've got a little ketchup and mustard here. So, you know, we can be traditional and conventional, and we can be very, very edgy at the same time. We're here for you. We really appreciate you. You know, the more we help you, it's a feedback loop. You know, you're helping us. We grow our business by serving you, and so it truly is that model of servant leadership, and this is what we aspire to. This is what we embody. This is why we say that our mission is, and our vision is, that we provide legal strategies and solutions to businesses that accelerate health and healing. Namaste, great day to you, and now it's time for some serious fake meat and vegetables, which I will consume, and then a workout, and on to some more good SEO. All right, we'll talk to you soon. Looking forward, Michael H. Cohen, Cohen Healthcare Law Group.